In order to reduce their pain, to fix a regret arrangement, I had to restart the framework simulation from those moments in time.
You've got a hold of me. Don't
there was just something
know
about
your power.
You've had a big impact on me.
You woke up a weakness inside me.
He's different than I remember him.
Like he said, I'm here.
Word. Drop it.
I tried to get closer to you in our relationship and you shut me down because you said you needed space. Fine. Take all the space you need, but right now, I'm in my life.
Skye, everything I did, good and bad, I did of my own free will.
What was it?
I am not a good man, Skye.
Nothing's about what you would like if you were.
Never get attached to anyone or anything.
Tried that. Didn't work.
I drive through the night.
Poor?
Just to be near you, baby.
Is it really that hard to see? It's love.
Tell me.
Ward, look at me.
Scott, look at me. I'm not asking for forgiveness.
Ward never lied to me.
Do you believe I'm telling you the truth?
I just don't know why. I have never betrayed you, ever.
All I got. I'm saying, baby, please
have
mercy.
Why?
Take
it easy. Why? He just hid parts of himself that I wasn't ready to see yet.
This isn't. It wasn't personal.
It wasn't personal? We grew up with VIDDED, so I wasn't gonna fit. It impacts how you see the world.
My family tore me down.
Everything is filtered through a very specific lens. I feel like you and me, we're all foot. And we work on us. You gonna kill me now?
No. I would never hurt you.
Shooting Skye was not part of the plan.
I think I am part of that.
Oh, Ward, I have nothing to do with the resistance.
I don't let that happen to you.
I do.
Come on, we gotta get out of here. I'm trying to protect you.
It was to protect our team from a monster.
It was to protect her.
Come on.
We've been protecting Skye.
Yeah, that's why I joined the resistance.
Oh, please have mercy on me. Take it easy on my heart.
Someday. No, I won't.
Skye.
I'm sorry, I didn't know it could be you.
I did believe something.
Talk.